Not very funny, Mother Nature. We're calling this the curse
of Jack Durney.
A sleet snow mix
is falling on Green Mountain National Golf Course as we speak.
It does look like it's going to be a beautiful, sunny 55 degree day tomorrow, so we don't expect it to last very long.
But unfortunately for today, the golf course is closed.